Welcome students, today's topic how to find out the perimeter and area of any triangle. Let's start. Let us consider ABCB, any triangle whose three sides are given, AB equal to A and BC equal to B and AC equal to C. Then we find perimeter equal to A plus B plus C. And we find semi-perimeter, that is denoted by S, equal to A plus B plus C by 2. And area equal to root over S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. If any triangle, if base and height of the triangle are given, then we can find the area by this formula, that is area equal to half into base into height. In particular case, for equilateral triangle, we can find height by this formula, height equal to root 3 by 2 into side. And we can find its area by this formula, root over 3 by 4 into side square. For right angle triangle, let PQR be right angle triangle whose PQ is called height, QR is called base and PR is called hypotenuse. Then we can find its area by this formula, area equal to half into base into height. And we also know the relation between hypotenuse, height and base is hypotenuse square equal to height square plus base square. This relation is called Pythagoras theorem. Okay, thank you.